Malaga players, but gets past Neil and flicks it over. The keeper has turned it into his own net, and he's appealing for a foul, Carlos Kameni, as he was fouled. And then we see Alcacer's good work. Cheryshev was in there, and realistically, I cannot see what Kameni is complaining about there. He literally turned that into his own net at full stretch. No contact at all, unless he thinks his ankles were clipped as he jumped. If he thinks the hand that was able to push over a 13-stone man.